Welcome back to Rugged Boat. This is Ashraful from ruggedboat.com. Today I'm going to show you how to write a Python program on this board. So as you have seen already how to connect the board, and you will be able to see the terminal of my board onto the my Windows host. So now I'll just quickly write a Python program. So to check Python packages are available or not, so by default we have installed Python 3 packages on it. So let us check if Python is available or not. So for that, command is python 3. So if that means Python 3. Okay. So press enter. So you can see that Python packages python 355 is by default installed on it. So now we can write a Python program here. So now you can use any of the text editor. So I will be using a VI editor here. Okay. So vi like sum dot py, py is the extension. Okay, here I'll be giving some of one of the programs which I have already written for you, and I'll be giving this program as an example with this board itself. So here I am asking, please so print sum of two numbers. Okay, A is a variable. I am asking, please enter a number. So A and B I am taking, and sum equal to. So you can see this program later on. Now I'll just quit this program and try to execute. So to execute a python 3 dot sum dot py. So okay, it executed successfully. It is asking enter a first number. So I'll give 5. Okay, next enter the second number. So I'll give 6. So let us see, the sum of the two entered numbers are 11. Okay, so similarly you can run other programs which you will know in the coming videos. So stay tuned and subscribe to our channel, like our video, share to your peers. So thank you.
We are one click away, www.ruggedboat.com.